Right. We love Fortnite. We love Fortnite. Sorry, I'm just petting Mimi because I feel like she always gets like lonely. Because older cats always get hella moody when there's like a younger or like just a bunch of other cats because they feel like they're getting more attention and then they feel like they're like not even noticed. Poor Mimi, it's okay. You don't have to be a kitten to be loved. It's okay. That's why when I used to actually adopt cats, I would adopt the older ones. Like the ones that were like actually already adults because kittens are fucking annoying, but also I don't know. I feel like people overlook them a lot. They like want to grow their own fucking kitten, but then it's like, they make it like, they don't train it properly, and then they're like, oh my god, he's a bad cat. The worst thing my stain does is, fucking go around and eat literally all the food he can find. But he's also a cat, so I expect him to do that. People be like, oh my god, my cat is so bad. I don't know why it's doing this shit. And it's just like they didn't train it to know better. I jump off the map. And I was literally sitting in the Fortnite lobby for like an hour because I was just talking to Jay on fucking Discord. Try to catch a Genesect and I fucking couldn't. Didn't make me feel so good. Oh, victim. Uh-oh. Turns out I'm the victim. Always moving healing items in your inventory? Try the auto sort consumables option in game settings. I slap my forehead. I'm like, it's so obvious. ...80% of me playing this shit is cycling my inventory so I have the optimal like fucking loadout. Cause I fucking can't think clearly enough to like, be like, okay, I need to switch to this specific weapon. Cause it's just 5 slots. So if I keep the fucking fast firing shit in the range in the front, then I can have the shotgun. And then I can have the semi-automatic. I literally just be fucking, fighting fights in like, different... with different, like, tools. Pick them off at high range with the assault rifles. Tap them with the shotgun when I get close enough. And then if that's still not enough, I get to switch the semi-automatic right after and then finish it. It's the most cringe fucking loadout style ever, but... you'd be surprised how good I can pull it. We're waking up? That's hella funny. Let's see. Ah, yes, my tilted towers. I remember everybody would tell me to play in this fucking drop, just so I could get better, and then it didn't actually help that much, but it was a lot of fun to just walk around and run into people. It's kind of funny that I took the. Oh, that's not so funny. I'm just gonna not acknowledge that happened. You know? Tilted towers when I start with 20 health. Yes. Mistakes can be undone. No, it's a player. I literally just be starting with half health, so don't act surprised. So, stream, you didn't see that. I'm gonna edit that out later. That was my cat playing. Crouch or stand still to make your shots more accurate. Some weapons are perfectly accurate on the first shot. They're basically saying that if you just sit there and fucking bot, you'll get headshots. I'm so upset about not being able to catch Genesect, bro. I literally wanted it so bad. I don't, it's not even that I think it's a good Pokemon, I just think it's cool. I want that one. Now I have to start saving up for another fucking raid pass, and that sucks. The only thing that would push me to monetize my channel would be me being able to afford the battle passes on all the games I play. Like, I'm not thinking I'm gonna be making too much money on it, but I just want enough to where I could just fund my battle pass addiction. It's even worse too, I try not to talk about it too much because I feel like everybody's like, oh, you just want us to buy it for you. And I don't feel that way. Like, I'll complain about my setup, but that's just more so because I play with a fucked up setup. Also, people just get hella mean when they like pay for something for me, and then like they're like, "You're being mean to me," and then it's not even me being mean, it's just me being autistic. Oh, my favorite part about these, I think I can grab people with these. I just haven't tried yet. To be honest, stream, my best fucking weapon on Fortnite of all time is the harpoon gun. And you might say because it was broken, but the thing is I'm really fucking good at hitting shots once in a while. And I literally just pull him closer, shotgun him. You've never met a more coordinated moth. Oh? Guess I don't need these anymore. I have to win this. The player or bot? I wish I could fucking type to them. Oh my god. Oh no, I die, I die, I die. Yep. Missed 80% of those. In mods without building, try mantling up onto walls, ledges, and rooftops that are too high to jump over. That'd be really cool if I played build mode. Pay attention, chat. I'm gonna quiz you on this later. What happened to Abraham? I thought he was supposed to join me. Stream. When harvesting, aim for the blue circles to break items more quickly. Dude, I fucking wish I had the dancing with the controller emote. And that one is so funny. I feel like I saw it in the store, but then I was like, ah, I don't want that shit. That looks stupid. But I don't think so. But what is funny, the one where I'm throwing the controller on the ground, that one, I actually did pay V-Bucks for. I was like, that's so funny. But little did I know I could have had the better one. I wish I was a more stereotypical fucking e-girl, even though I'm trans, because people would want to buy the battle pass and shit for me. And I'd be like, yeah, you could be on my stream. And then roast them the entire time. So, about these fucking guns, bro, where are they? Oh. I think it's funny that they still have the fucking reboot bans like in the map and shit when you literally can't do anything with them. I can understand not wanting to like actually like remove the asset because I feel like that would take more work than it's worth. But at the same time, I don't know why it has to be in there. They're like, the reboot bans have to be in every mode. Yes. Oh, victims? Oh, it's actually the player. I am Guy. 805 versus Abraham 805. This is cool though. I actually have not been running into players in solos, so I'm thinking that this is kind of cool. At the same time, I kind of want to make a fucking PSN party and then like go into duos and have my teammate be cringe. Don't know. We'll see how this next one goes. If it goes cringe, I guess I go to fucking Overwatch. Hold on, while I'm doing that, let me see if Apex needs an update. Yep, I thought so. It's not that I don't want to ever play Apex again, it's just that my autism makes me fucking cringe when I'm not automatically good at a game. Me being bad at a game is like fucking sticking a needle underneath my nail. Most unpleasant feeling ever. Hi, Mimi. Here. It's honestly kind of cringe how often cats like, fall in love with me for no reason. Like, I'll literally just be like, oh, that's cool that you have a cat. I'll come over to their house, and then the cat won't leave me alone. When Kaden first moved into my house, he was literally like, he was like, I don't get it. My cat likes you more than me. Even though I always fucking stay home. 90% of my time is spent in my fucking room, and he's like, I don't know why my cat likes you so much. I just feel bad because, like, I'll see the way she looks at me whenever she's like, she wants to be pet, but the kittens are getting attention. That breaks my heart. And she's such a sweet cat, too. When I first met Mimi IRL, fucking, I was like, I don't wanna hold this thing. I don't wanna look at it. It's okay if it's around me, but, I don't. It doesn't need to be around me, basically. I could just do something else. But then, she fucking, like, fell in love with me or something. Because my fucking ligaments are so weird, I have to pet the cats hella weird, and she literally loves the way I pet her. That's why I always joke about peeling her skin back, because she really likes it when I fucking massage her skin. Actually. Ashley? No, I'm kidding. Hey, look, it's my favorite channel. Let's watch. This is my stream whenever I turn it off. Beautiful. Heals are gonna be pretty hard to come by, but I think I can manage. Actually? Oh? Not him letting me switch my inventory in front of him. I'm simply different, rando. Nice to meet you. He literally had the better one too, whatever. He's so good, bro. Oh wait, I have to throw my controller down. Whatever would I do for the one where I can dance with my controller? Like, before I thought it was kind of like cringe, but at the same time I was like, it's kind of funny. And then I find out Kaden has that one too. Fuck it, I'm not gonna see this health pack again, probably. I am gonna need heals where I'm going. If I could get my hands on another purple tactical, it's over for them. It's gonna be fucking, literally over, Moth. That's also kind of why I like the fact that everybody hates my skin, though, because now the skin is just, it's associated with me now. You see a Moth, you'll be like, oh, that looks like fucking Ryan, bro. He's Ryan? He's Ryan? I won't lie, at first I wasn't sure about Ryan as a boy name for me, but I kinda like it. It's kinda dope. Fucking porta fort? So my controller would let me do jobs. Keep an eye out for supply drops. They fall from the sky and carry some of the best items. I don't think I will. See, Mimi, you're not the only one that's not allowed in my lap right now. Yeah, you tell him. It's okay, Mimi. Mimi gets so sad when Kaden goes to work. It breaks my fucking heart. And it really does break my heart because I have autism and like fucking whenever I'm trying to play games, I do not like anything touching me. That's such a weird fucking discomfort, but I promise you that's 80% of it. I don't even mind holding her, it's just like I don't want to hold her when I'm playing a game. And then she's like, you don't love me anymore. And I feel hella bad. I hate that I can't explain to a cat why I don't really want it in my lap sometimes. And then they act all confused. They're like, you let me do this yesterday while I'm not playing video games. That's my biggest issue with like me owning pets is like they just always get so sad sometimes. And I'll be like, I'm right here. But then they only want to hang out at like the worst time. And I don't even like do the thing where people like chase them down, drag them out, and like force them to cuddle. I literally just walk over to them and like say, what? And then like if they hang out or like do any curious actions, I'll give them a little pet. My favorite thing too is the fact that I taught my stain to do the most annoying fucking thing ever. If only for the fact that I just like the idea of having a cat on my shoulders, even if it is super annoying. Like, he'll literally jump onto me to climb up onto my shoulders so he'll get a treat from the fucking fridge. It's so cute. And then sometimes I'll be like, I don't want you on my back, and he'll literally like walk around my back to not get like leaned off. The way my Stain behaves, I always wonder how his brother's behaving at the other person's house. Cause one of my neighbors, like I think friends, adopted his brother Cinnamon. He's the really sick orange cat. And I'm so happy he got adopted, cause I was so worried he wasn't gonna make it. Poor little thing would get so sick. And at first I was gonna rehome the Stain, but then like he literally just wanted to be near me and look up at me, hold me, and I couldn't let him go. Yes, Mimi, I know. You want out. I'm reminiscing. It's a bot? It's a bot? There we go. Hey there.
What up?
No, just getting rolled by bots.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, what are we?
Wittily?
Hold on, I fucking have to let the cat out of the room. She's crying. Yes, Mimi, I understand. Oops.
Kicking
Ugh.
her out of the map?
Ow. I know, right? Dude, me and Kaden were playing last night, and I found out he has the emote where he dances with the controller. And I have the one where I throw the controller on the ground. So we were literally knocking people, walking up into them, and then like dancing and throwing the controller.
Really?
Yeah, it's so fucking funny. I might not make it. I play 69 though. To share bandages, shields, and other consumables, select the item, aim, and throw. Pay attention, chat, that's gonna be important. Dude, it's even funnier. Me and Kaden were playing last night, and I guess we were just so stoned that we didn't notice it was like putting us in trios. So we were literally just capping fucking trio teams with like a triple no-fill. And I was like, dude, it's like they're fucking teaming. Because I would kill two people and then see the third come up. And then we got out of the match, and I was like, wait a minute, that says trios?
Where's the? Is there like the new week two challenges or not yet?
I don't fucking know. I've been playing Fortnite.
Quest. Weekly, none. Two more days.
Two more days for what?
For the weekly challenges to appear.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Scared me for a second there. Did you catch any cool Pokemon?
I catched a bunch today. I
Yeah?
catched another Flareon,
Hell yeah!
but it was lower CP than the
Yeah, it
other
was
one,
lower
and then
IQ. Well,
I found them on the street though.
that's the problem. He got neglected.
And he was not near the school.
He elected to get neglected.
And then Jay helped me get the Mega.
Pound him.
Yeah.
Houndoom is pretty
And I.
cool. Dude, I'm fucking so furious. I literally spent money on. Well, I didn't spend money, but, like, I've been trying to save up my Pokemon coins. But out of the gym shit. And then I was like, yes, finally, I get to do it. A fucking Genesect raid with, Jay. And I can't even catch the motherfucker. That's crazy.
Where do you want to go?
I don't care, to be honest. Like, fucking.
Do you want
I'm.
to go to Fatal Fields?
Sure.
Or. And
Fatality
also
Field?
catch.
Oh,
I
sorry,
just
John.
need a Gallade or a Gardevoir. I already catch the. What's the first one?
Routes.
Ralts and then Curlia and then. I just need the other one.
Dude, I know, right? Dude, I caught so many fucking Wooper yesterday. I have almost 1,000 fucking candy. I'm like halfway.
I thought the brown Wooper was like a shiny frozen.
Oh, no, I feel that. But what's funny is, I thought that one was gonna be the harder one, the shiny hunt, and it turned out to be the other Wooper. But it's kind of cool because, like, I got the shiny Paldean, and then I got both fucking variants of the regular Wooper in shiny.
At
And I
least you
really
got the
wish I could
shiny.
trade them. Like, not gonna lie, I go kind of sicko mode on shiny days. Sorry, I mean community day. I don't actually have a gun, so I'm glad you're
I killed two
peeling.
already.
Well, let me see.
They didn't have anything though. And I only have 5 bullets.
Like, they didn't have weapons at all?
No?
Oh my god. Well, I guess I'm playing this with my sword. I
I
AFK
found.
dropped when I was playing with Kaden, because I was doing something else, and fucking I landed next to a player, and then I got like 180 damage into him before he fucking like woke up and started running around, and I fucking hella hard chased him, and then he still killed me.
My brother wants him to buy him the battle pass.
That's cute.
But I'm not buying it for him.
For real. You're like, I have my own agenda.
I already bought it for some.
Exactly. I feel so bad I didn't get to complete the last battle pass.
I didn't complete it either and I bought it.
Yeah.
Did you get it too?
Well, no, I meant the one you bought for me. I actually didn't get to play like the whole thing because I kept going in between people's houses.
I mean,
Well, I know you don't
I
mind, I'm just
don't
saying I
like.
feel bad about it.
Well, yeah, because like I know you see it as a gift and then you're not finishing.
Yeah. Me not finishing my food? Anorexia,
No, but
dude?
it's okay. If I didn't finish it,
I
doesn't
know,
mean
right?
that.
We're brothers and not completing things.
That's because it hasn't been fun as it is now.
Yeah.
We're back to the start.
Yeah.
The only thing I don't like is that this battle pass is probably gonna be like the shortest one they've made so
Well,
far.
yeah, I don't think a lot of people want to play OG. Like, there's a reason why they updated so much shit. This is like playing fucking Alpha Minecraft.
A lot of people like to play the OG. What do you mean they
Well, they
don't?
like the OG, but there's still a lot of people who didn't play OG and they're gonna be like, oh, I hate this. Because they can't do half the shit that they can do in the newest ones. I helped.
Any shields?
I'll let you know when I see some.
I just found the bottle.
Oh.
Just one, though.
It just one. That's all you get. Oh, you know what's even funnier? Me and Kaden got a dub together.
Here.
Thank you.
Drink them.
First game on enemy tank is named Kirby, and one of my DPS is Helen Keller.
That's hella funny, bro.
Do you like
That's
my
hella
car?
funny.
I don't know how to drive.
I noticed. This is why I get worried when you're fucking talking to me on the phone while you're driving
emoji
down the
face
freeway.
With tears of joy.
I don't know how to drive. Y te encontré debajo de la cama.
I love kicking my controller off the buggy. The laughing emoji. The floor is lava. It's okay, Jay. You get to see exactly why you would never want to play this game with us.
Why? Because the floor is lava?
No, because he just hates playing anything that's not Overwatch. I feel like Fortnite's within like his top three games he would never want to play ever.
And then the other one, McLovin, be like, I don't like playing multiplayer games.
Yeah, I know. And then he's like on Overwatch all the time. Interesting. I think somebody's lying to us. No.
So we need to win a match then.
Well,
my little brother won like 4 already.
That's hella funny, dude. What the fuck?
He's playing with my cousins, that's why.
Oh. You have your own fucking family squad.
Yeah, they're only missing me. But I don't want to play with them.
I know, right? You guys, you're like, you guys are us. Dude, I wish I had fucking family that I could play games and shit like this with.
No, Sam. The worst thing because you can't get mad at them.
No, it's even funnier because you can't get mad at them. Even though I have siblings, I was basically raised as an only child, so I fucking don't. I understand a little bit of like the sibling, like,
controversy?
Yeah, controversy. I wouldn't call it that, but yeah. But it's even funnier because I'm the younger of my brothers.
Do they visit you or no?
No, they literally act like I don't exist. My whole fucking really? Family does not like me.
But why?
Because I have autism and I would rather sit inside and play video games and they think I'm the most useless thing ever.
And did you feel that way or no?
I just don't want to learn a new game all over again.
So that's good.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they didn't talk to me before, so it's not much of a difference if they don't do it now, but they always act like it's me not talking to them, but they don't realize I have autism. And I did try to tell them I'm pretty sure I have autism, and they were like, no, you're just lazy. You're just lazy and weird.
Are you some?
Well, I feel like I fit the description, but I feel like there's at least a reason for it. Motherfuckers act like I just be doing it to be annoying.
Do you? No, I'm kidding.
Sometimes. Nah.
Okay, now you're fucking with me.
For real, for real. No, it's just really funny how many fucking autistic traits I had growing up, and my entire family was like, I don't think that one has autism.
Do you know what being autistic is?
It's literally my fucking daily. If I'm not fucking up my social circles every single day, then my autism level goes down.
So that's why you're so mean to him.
Exactly. No, I'm kidding.
I try
not to be. I fucking feel bad when I am. My thing is sometimes I forget that people can't actually read my tone, so my sarcasm doesn't actually sound like sarcasm.
Yeah. What happened to your shield?
It got demolished.
How?
I don't know. I don't think I started with shield.
Yes, I made you drink 2 bottles.
Don't ask me. I'm on autopilot.
Here. Grab this.
If they pretend you're not autistic, they can still blame you, I guess.
It's right there.
I know, right? Dude, I can't get up there.
It's right here.
Thank you. You can see why I don't play these games, Abraham.
It's right there. We're gonna crash.
I love kicking it off the buggy.
The blue, I really like the blue bag.
Dude, I think it's so funny that when I tell people I'm actually autistic, they always think it's a joke. I mean, it is pretty funny and it makes me say some pretty funny things, but they don't realize it's actually that deep.
Well, people died here.
They'll be like, oh, sim players have autism, and I'm like, that is a fact.
People died there already.
I don't want that nasty shit.
No, but the ammo's helpful.
No.
There's no ammo.
I survive on like one shot. It's okay, I can pick up the health pack.
Sam, we need to win this.
Hold on. 27.
Am I trusting you? I see him.
26? Okay, that's fine. Hold on. Oh no, they're on me. Remember when you asked me what happened to my fucking shield? I'm thinking I know what happened.
One of them is cracked.
Autistic,
oh my god.
You're awesome and you should know that.
I put the awesome in autistic. I put the
I'm dead, huh?
Dude, I just what emote is that? No.
I have people on both sides.
Use a compass at the top of your screen to find your bearings.
Flashing red dots on your compass indicates the direction of nearby comet.
Why are they telling us about the compass?
I don't know. Why are they making bright ass skins?
Don't ask me.
You're the one with the galaxy.
One, you can't ask me because I have the fucking Moth skin. My opinion automatically doesn't matter to most people.
Imagine.
I know, right? They're like, dude, imagine spending $20 for that skin, and then they have like fucking like $1,000 worth of skin in their own fucking item locker. I literally told myself this is the only fucking skin I'll ever buy on its own. And then fucking, they're like, oh, imagine not having a fucking loot box addiction. Well, it's an imagine. Item shop in Fortnite, but you know what I mean. They'd be doing the same shit in Apex. How wallet players be like.
I'm looking for an ice payment.
Dude, it's all funny. They were like having a little like birthday party for a kid at the park I was hanging out at. And they were playing like a bunch of like fucking 90s to 2000s songs. And the kids sung Barbie Girl, but they didn't know the words to fucking the, what is it? Like the Macarena or something? And then the fucking dad put on Ice Baby or whatever and fucking. He was singing along to that one, which I thought was really funny. Just like a rough dad going.
Do I like my skin? Big.
Do you have the dancing with the controller emote?
No.
Oh, dude, I don't want to even watch you on my team. No, I'm kidding. That's me when you won't dance with the controller.
Are you in the mansion already? Making too much noise can alert other your position.
Wired internet connections provide a faster and more stable connection than wireless. That's crazy, Fortnite. It's almost like I'm playing on a fucking Ethernet. We love Fortnite. We love Fortnite.
Where do you want to go?
I'll call Taco. Let's see. I don't know.
Player squads left 50, 99.
Fuck it, we dropped Tilted.
Tilted Towers? Let's go.
It is the name of my stream. I feel like it's only like the right thing to do to actually go to that part.
Have you not landed there?
No, I've landed there like maybe like 2 to 3 times, but half the time when I end up in Tilted, it's literally because I walked in at like mid-game. And then I'll be like, I'm home!
Wait, where are we going though? The tower?
We're going somewhere.
The clock tower?
I might be too low. Yeah, I'm definitely too low. So, do what you have to. Because I have a gun.
I'm too low.
First victim.
Did you kill him?
Yes. Imagine not expecting me to thirst on a bot. Oh, hi. Here.
When somebody shows up to your doorstep?
Yeah, for real.
Imagine having the rarest game. Tim, you want this one?
What is it? Yes. The spray and pray, it's my favorite.
If you're gonna spell and pray, I mean spray it.
Spray it, don't say it.
No, Lova says something like that too.
Oh, even better, she copied me.
No, she didn't. You copied her.
Oh? I'm not Echo?
If you're trying to spell...
Loba would be furious at you because you're playing the knockoff Loba and she would not like that. She'd be like, what is this cheap version of me that you're hanging out with while you're hanging out with Sombra? She's gonna get so jealous. I don't know if she's gonna let you walk out of that.
Tim, can you like not see the chest?
I don't wanna look at it.
No, like, with your thing, does it not show your chest?
It does, but it doesn't tell me if it's vertical or below. It does show chest, I just don't always, like, want to go to it. Fuck it. Oh no, those heels are gonna be hard to find. Oh? We're all running around. I guess nobody likes Tilted anymore.
They went the whole map, but you don't see people. Right, Sim?
Yeah.
They want the map type, like they don't want to be going to the
They don't want to be in it, that's so fucking funny. I know, right? But to be honest, I'm not even playing this because I want to play the OG. I'm just playing it because I have fun when I play Fortnite with you.
Wow.
Wow, I know, that sucks, huh?
I am balling on tank, but unfortunately playing Zarya.
Oh, Jay, I feel that. He's like, I'm doing really good on tank, but it's not because I'm playing Ryan.
Oh my, who's he playing? Ramatra?
Zarya.
Oh. Matraka.
Matraka.
Samadra.
I know, right? I want to draw them together just because you called them that.
Who called them like that? You?
Ability one no, simulator. It was you.
Samadra?
Yeah, you just like started saying it out of nowhere for no reason. If it was somebody else starting it, I would not know.
I thought it was you. I told McLovin that you started it.
Oh my god, we're telling lies? No, I thought it was here. Super funny when I might have accidentally maybe said Samadra, but I don't think so. Those aren't the kind of stutters I usually have. So, about these bots.
I know.
Back to chill mode.
You could take two of those.
Yeah, I could, but I have a health pack. I don't know if I'm gonna give up my sniper.
How many of these do you have?
None. I'm holding a health pack.
Where did you leave the other one?
I don't know. It's somewhere around here. I left it in that loot crate. No, I'm kidding.
Just gonna leave it.
Yeah. Well, I feel like we could just, like, outsmart the storm by, like, running away. And then in the end game, when we find one, we'll pick it up. Because the rifts are actually pretty fucking, like, common.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's teammate Jonesy. No, I'm kidding.
Yes.
Yes.
I can't do it anymore.
Dude, I know, right? That shit's so funny. My favorite thing about that specific, like, joke is the fact that you literally started doing it out of nowhere. I literally just joined you for a game one day and you started saying that shit and I was like, you're so fucking funny.
I say random things.
I know, and then it just sticks.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like my autistic Riz trait is the fact that you'll literally just do something so mundane and it'll be the funniest thing I've ever seen.
I hear people shooting.
Otherwise, it's vice versa. I'll make an autistic observation and everybody will, like, die laughing. Because, like, who talks like that?
Ears.
Can't do it because my throat's all raspy right now.
Mine either. It's kind of, like, sore.
I should make a yours fucking, compilation. And then we can see it slowly degrade as we forget how to do it properly. Ping him if you see him. Oh, I hit him!
Oh, God.
Oh, that fucking hurts.
Sim, can I borrow your sniper real quick?
Yes. Hold on. Oh, I can drop it while I'm healing. That's hilarious.
Thing about you is you have a really good voice for comedy.
Aw, thank you. It's because I say things in the same tone, and if I'm trying to actually be funny, I'll like give the most random different tone. And it sounds
You
so
talk my
forced.
chug jug.
I know. I'm chugging?
Here.
I'm chugging? Oh, well. What do
Why
you want from
waste
me?
the big one?
So I could have full fucking shield?
Of all the big ones I've thrown, you don't grab no me. And you wouldn't grab a
Oh
big
my
one.
god. I'm thinking somebody wants to play solos. No, I'm kidding.
Thinking somebody doesn't make common sense.
I think somebody should go back to Apex. No.
I will.
Fucking Apex.
Once Caden gets on, I'll
I
play
know,
Apex
right?
with him.
Oh, I see. You're hella happy that Kaden carries you in Apex, and I carry you in Overwatch.
That's not true. I carry
None.
both of you.
You're fucking the top 500 Mr. Heroes. You don't even
My
know what your
dream girl married
stats
my day, and I would
are.
probably find it hilarious.
I know, right? What makes me a good narrator is the fact that I'll make a really fucking obtuse observation.
At least you have your sights right.
For real. For now, no.
Oh God.
I carry all three of you in raids. Can't he argue that? Ammo
Dude,
drop
you
off
fucking
spawn
solo
too
carried me in
fire.
the raid with the Genesect. That's why I'm so upset that I couldn't catch it. Fucking clutch the whole thing with my fucking weak ass Pokemon. Weak as hell.
I
Oh, you
closed
shut
that
the door.
door.
No.
Least you knocked one.
I know.
Throws his friend away.
Matraca.
Flash friend dots on your compass indicates the direction of the nearby combat.
A speech bubble over a character's head
I
means they're
barely failed a
friendly.
solo earlier.
An
Had under
exclamation
half
point
with
means they're
1 0 0
attacking.
seconds left, but I had to aft.
For 2 0 3 0 seconds to get on transit.
Dude, that's so fucking funny. Jay fighting against the clock when he's trying to raid.
I like how they removed the whole like skins thing. Like the whole item shop.
Yeah, well, they're trying to make it look like it's OG.
Well, yeah, but they should have made the small icons not like the mobile game.
Yeah, I know, right? They're like, this is the only thing you can look at.
Let's play rank.
Oh, okay. I'm not the party leader, but we better be zero build.
Yeah, zero build. You
Fortnite
gotta get that
OG.
crown. Duo.
We're about to
We're
run into so
dueling?
many fucking cringe lobbies, bro.
Is it zero build?
I think so. While wearing a victory crown, you'll earn boosted XP. Be careful, though. Enemies can see the glow from afar.
Sam, I didn't join you in the match.
Don't
You win in
say
a
that.
match by yourself.
Well, I'm thinking that shouldn't be a thing I can do.
Well, it's because you were readied up and I wasn't.
I don't know. I think I'm just gonna play aggressive real fast because I don't know if this is ranked or not.
It's not.
Oh, okay, it's not. Hold on. If I get banned, I'll kill you. In game, though. Crouch or stand still to make your shots more accurate. Some weapons are perfectly accurate on the first shot.
Daily rank protection. Okay, now?
I get banned.
Did you?
No, I don't think so, but it keeps telling me it's fucking, it keeps saying Fortnite OG ranked, and then it put me in the other lobby, so it scared me.
It's because you're ready to on the other one.
I'm just saying, Overwatch would not be that forgiving, so you can understand why that would make my skin itch.
Let me see what other Pokemons did I catch. I'm not catching another. There was this, kind of like a Bigfoot, kind of like monkey.
Yeah.
That lays on, like, on his arm or whatever. And it was so struggling to get him, so I just ran away.
Do you mean Slaking?
Hmm?
Is it Slaking?
I don't know, it's a monkey.
Yeah, he's like a big old ape, and he just like lays on his side with his chin propped up.
Yeah, that one.
I fucking hate battling those motherfuckers in gyms, because they always have like fucking 4 million CP.
Not only that, but it takes most of your, like, your berries and all that kind of stuff, and they don't give them back.
Yeah.
So today I catched a Meowth.
Oh.
The one bird that has like two heads. It's like a roadrunner. No,
oh,
like
Dodo?
Yeah, that one. And then the Pokeball Pokemon, Voltorb.
I hate that motherfucker. It's the dumbest design ever.
I know. And then the Taurus. Two Flareons.
Yeah, let's go here.
Chikorita.
Yeah. I caught another Sprigatito earlier when I took you and Chris
Flaffy
on a walk with me.
I forgot I had an Umbreon.
Embryon? You're fucking Embryon. Mixing types.
And Dunsparce? Well, the
Dunsparce is kind of a useless Pokemon in my opinion, but I honestly think it's so cute.
I catch a Cascoon. Ralts and Curlia.
Hold on, when I die, I'll fucking read off mine. Because I feel like I caught some good Pokemon lately. But, dude, I caught so many fucking shiny Paldean Wooper. It's so hilarious. I thought
at
those were going to be
the
harder
shinies.
Ones to find.
I can't get to no shinies.
I know. That's why I collect so many shinies, though. Just in the off chance I ever fucking get the chance to trade with one of my friends. He's lagging?
Why have the OG skins when you can't even use them?
That's not OG, that's government mandated.
I unlocked a new back bling. Nice.
See, I can still do things. I had the better fucking burst though. That's hilarious.
I never said you couldn't.
No, it's Esper. No, I'm kidding.
It's because we're the
Esper's like, I'm gonna carry you, Sim, and then he's my first one to get knocked. He's like, Sim, why you no help me?
Whoa, the carry's supposed to kill everybody.
For real. Motherfucker acts like a Masters player, but he's actually gold. Thanks. Okay, now I'm getting scared.
Then we won. Don't be scared.
Don't be scared. You should see me on my bike.
You should see me fall off my bike.
That'd be me. You should see me skid into traffic. Here goes just for the ride, not the slide, bro.
I'm surprised Brick can drive.
True. Oh, I see a victim.
I've seen everybody on a bike except Kiriko.
bot lobbies. Bot lobby. Bot lobby. Bot lobby. Bot lobby. You've never seen more relaxed strafing in your fucking life, bro. What the hell? I wish you had the controller dancing emote. That shit was so funny last night.
I like how this game like glows in the dark.
We get sniped. Interesting. Well, let's see what they left us.
Oh, what's his name? Vigoros?
Oh, Vigoros?
Is the sloth? Yeah. And then I catch the... What else?
Dude, you're on your way to becoming the Pokemon Master. Ash, step Not aside.
Even. Not even. Jay is already Pokemon Master.
Dude, I know, right? He's literally Professor Oak's assistant.
Oh, I found a Pampor.
Those are kind of cool, but I don't know how I feel about them, to be honest. Like, I think they're kind of dumb, but I feel like they do have a little bit of, like, potential.
I also found a yellow flower for the baby.
Oh, yeah.
And, oh, I hatch a Marini. And I caught a Bounsweet.
Oh, yeah.
And then, oh, the pig.
Yeah,
Lechonk.
Dude, I think it's funny when the pig evolves, it fucking looks like a emo kid.
What pig?
Oh, the fucking Paldean Pokemon. The Lechonk.
Really?
Yeah, when it evolves, it looks like fucking emo.
You gotta send me an image.
I will.
I like how Sim doesn't get the chest.
Well, I'd like to leave loot for you. You gotta remember I'm playing solo. Nah. We have to act like we're teaming, but also give the impression that we don't know each other.
Here, do this emote with me. Wait, let me look for it.
Oh, sorry. Aw.
No, then do this one. Let me look for it.
We get sniped one shot. We didn't even kill anybody over here.
Wait, I have more.
I have more.
I'll do this one.
Oh yeah. It starts over. I love that Fortnite uses a lot of popular songs to like put with their emos, cause like a lot of the time it's actually like pretty good songs. Oh my god. I hope they snipe us. We're literally playing ranked, Abraham.
Look at me.
The only time you want to fuck around is in comp, bro. You try so hard in quick play, but fucking throw so hard in comp.
Sam, look. You wanna see my pet, Spider-Man?
Oh. What the fuck? No.
Look.
They'll never believe me. You're like, take the evidence with you.
This is juice.
I know, right? Interesting. We love comp. No, I'm kidding. I turned out to be like the sweatiest Fortnite tryhard ever. You thought I was bad on fucking Overwatch and I just become like 900% more toxic? What would you do?
I don't know.
I know, right?
Okay, let's go.
Wait. There we go. So, about these randos, where are they? I know there's only 20 of them, but I'm feeling like they should be somewhere. We'd be like, say some loot for the rest of us.
Look at me, Sam.
Oh my god, I hope you get sniped.
Wait. I see people.
Wonder. Oh, okay.
Did you throw that?
Yes.
I got shot. You're like, do you want to really dance?
I was just trying to show you how easy it would be to fuck up that that strat.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, let me put my. Oh my god. I was gonna look for a dance emote so we could like emote.
You're dancing?
When they die.
Well, it's not the controller dancing emote, so I don't think it matters. Bot detected.
Target locked. Let's go.
Ooh. Somebody moved the piñata. This one has teeth. I have 2 riffs.
I have one.
Between the two of us, never get caught on low ground.
On the floor? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hit the deck. Target locked.
I know. Wait, there's one behind us. There's one behind us. So many rifts and yet nowhere to go. Dude, you got both of them? You're fucking crazy. Yeah.
And they're still fighting in front of us.
I know, right? They're like, damn, dude, we're getting hella loud. Here, I'm gonna just heal up.
And I'm gonna chug.
They lost us, they're actual bots, dude. They just were like, I feel like there's somebody over there, and then we didn't move, so they're just like,
and we're gonna emote together. Wait, we're gonna emote together. Okay, there we go.
I got him!
Wait, let's emote again, let's emote again. I know they're looking at you.
Wait, do it. Dude, me and Kenu were literally doing this shit but with like controller emotes. He had the one where he dances and I just come up and throw my controller and then it would make it look like I'm kicking the red team in the head.
You are kicking them.
For real? What are we?
We're so toxic. We're gonna get banned from Fortnite.
Won't we get banned for teaming even though we're literally in the duos?
How did these guys still didn't get us? Like, we were in front of them.
I'm telling you, bro, it's called tunnel vision plus bot.
They had really good weapons, him.
Yeah, I know. Why didn't they use them?
Lack of using weapons? Of insta-locking?
Lack of IQ?
Lack of everything.
A fucking loot drop versus IQ?
Can you guys come be tilted on Overwatch instead with me, please?
Oh, hold on. Aw, it's okay, Jay. We can join in like, I think we'll play one more after this. And we'll
how about emo for you? Let's go.
Yeah, let's emo for him. We gotta get it out of our system right now. I hope we get sniped. It's literally 9 people left. We're emoting.
They're right there. Let's go. Let's
yeah,
go.
I saw a rift too.
Yeah, let's not use them.
Well, I'm not saying to use them. I'm just letting you know. We have an escape.
Okay, let's use them. No, okay.
Classic Overwatch player.
Like yesterday, McLaren was like, should I play this? Should I play this?
I know, he's cosplaying Tanner.
Q's up for tank and doesn't know what to play. Those are the pros him.
Well, I need to get into that loop because I don't have much ammo. Huh?
Those are the Fortnite pros. See what I mean? Spammers. Spammers.
Oh shit. No.
The rift.
Wait, the fucking default skins or the fact you got clapped? No, I'm kidding.
Look at the their emotiness.
Dude, that's okay. I fucking sweated so hard on a fucking enemy rando that they didn't even emote on me. They straight up just fucking teabagged me like 80 times.
I'm silver one.
That's funny. I don't think it's gonna put me in anything just for the fact that I haven't played enough ranked. Hold on, Berber.
What do you say? You're in the bed.
Okay, let's dominate these lobbies.
Well, I gotta leave soon.
Okay, what's that one?
After this one.
Yeah.
Eugene, okay, we're gonna.
Alright, where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
I fucking picked the last spot, I thought.
So let's go on the last part of the map.
Okay.
Paradise Pump.
No, you just want to go here because it looks like Arizona. Damage opponents with shotguns or
pistols. Oh, this doesn't... Oh, yeah, it does. This looks like the Grand Canyon.
Looks like Abraham Canyon.
This one got the OGs.
Hit the Abraham Canyon.
Oh yeah, let's go for the shield and not the...
No! Thank you.
Thanks for the crown.
Dude, for real, he's like, let me give you this. He's like, here King, you dropped your crown.
Oh wait.
True. You're like, I almost forgot. I called dibs on next shield thing. Oh my god.
I called dibs on this person who was underneath us.
He's right here. Interesting. Fortnite, let me pick up a gun challenge. Here comes his boyfriend. Thank you.
The scar? Oh my god.
It's not even a scar. That was my scar. It doesn't have a scope. It's literally just a purple AR.
It's the scar.
Oh, it's gonna leave a scar.
That's the whole point.
Well, find me some fucking health and maybe I'll trade.
I'll give you this burst AR.
Okay.
It's blue.
Even better. Oh wait, hold on. I take them both.
They put the same time.
We made a successful nice transaction.
The Pokemon trade.
Dude, for real. It's a wonder trade.
Because it lets you see it first and then it like goes.
Yeah, we had to Here's confirm.
Sam.
Yes.
You already got your shield.
Yeah, I know. Well, that's why I didn't say anything. It's okay. I totally should have taken those first, though.
I'll find you another one.
Yeah. I feel like a more pressing issue is my health right now.
It is.
Yeah,
Not
I'm
the
trying not to let it
shield.
bother me. Between the two of my shield and health, I literally have 95 plus 50.
I have the bandages don't like give you health all the way up to
Yeah,
100.
they give me 75.
Even though they're like 15.
True.
Like Fortnite, you do something right, they're
They're just like, you
bandages.
can't heal broken bones with just bandages. And I feel like that makes sense. When you're taking 80 gunshots to the head, I'm thinking a bandage may not be enough.
Well,
Well, you're just like, don't get shot then.
but it's a game.
No, Abraham, if you die in the game, you die in real life.
That's not true. That only happens to Jay.
Oh.
Sam, do you want a rift? I already got two, but I don't know if you want the other
Yes, I
two.
will carry another weapon.
So you could leave and don't
So I can
ask.
leave the lobby and not talk to you. True.
No, so you could leave. Well, if you're like dying or something, you just like take off and leave me there,
Yeah.
and then I'll take off.
But I'm not playing Octane.
No, we're playing Lobas. We could
Wouldn't it be
teleport
right?
in the air.
I know, right?
More like Valkyrie.
If I can polish my Fortnite skills, I might give Apex another try. I even
No,
updated it
Apex is
yesterday.
toxic.
I know it's toxic, but I was hoping you wouldn't be toxic to me.
Yes, I am.
I know, right?
If Esper is, I
You sound
am.
like one of those Zodiac bitches.
Gemini?
Yeah.
Or the Cancers?
Don't forget he's a Virgo because he's a virgin too. No, I'm kidding. I
Don't think so.
know, right?
We know he's not.
I
Seems
didn't
so
know my
quiet.
teammate could teleport.
Yes, there's something called rifts.
No.
There's one up here. I need you to jump to it. I'm getting closer. I'm getting close. You jump straight into it. There's people here. Let's go. We need to eliminate people to win.
I don't know. That doesn't work in Overwatch. Why would it work here? They have like 80 times more teammates.
I think I got him. There's still one more. Eat him.
Oh.
Where are you? There's another score. Where are you, teammate? Or
I don't
can I
know,
find?
dude. Christmas is gonna be ruined if we don't find him in time.
Where are you,
Abraham uses me as
teammate?
proof you don't die
Where
in real
can
life when
we?
you
Oh,
die
he's
in
right
game
there.
like the reason
You're
I tilt
running?
so hard is BC I am the vengeful
You can
corpse.
run, but you can't
I know,
hide.
right? No, you get so tilted, it makes me wonder if the game's like hooked up to your nervous system. It gives you an electroshock every time you get killed as Ryan. It's the only thing I could think of that would make somebody mob that hard.
I sniped him.
I know, right?
I need a sniper one. Do you have any?
Yeah, I do actually. Here you go.
You're taking my ammo, sir?
No, I'm holding on to it for you. Because I'm not even running snipers. That's the thing about being a loot mule. I'll literally pick up 80 things I don't actually need, and then if you ask me for them, I'll give them to you. You'll
I
be like,
treat
for
you
what
so
it is worth,
well.
I have never had controller
Loba main,
breaking
you're considered
waves.
a Loba main now.
Yeah, basically, I'm your fucking sentient shop.
People.
I know, right? Controller breaking rage. Technically, me neither, but I took the rage out on my TV because it was like all broken, and then I broke it a second time only for it to work better.
Like, look.
Eliminated.
Target locked.
I know, right?
Fire.
We're locking
anyway,
in.
Anyway, hurry up.
In.
I am tired of solo queue.
There emoji should be two more people.
With tears of joy.
That motherfucker says he's tired of solo queue like he's fucking being made to do it.
His stats are made him do it.
I know, right? The stats compel him.
He's like, I can't stay in this rank.
He digs himself deeper. No, I do the same shit on healer, though, so that's why I have to sympathize. Or, I mean, empathize.
Sympathize.
I know. Well, I always attach sim to everything.
Or is there people shooting at you?
No. I just want to stay near you. I don't have wings. I might fucking die.
I know, but I thought I heard shooting. See? I'm not crazy.
I'm not saying you're crazy. I'm just saying if you've heard something
Dubai
weird.
Canty, I am too competitive to sit in craft dinner color ELO.
You love fucking crayon eating ELO. Don't lie to me. Playing in those lobbies makes you feel pretty good. Hey, look, I killed him without hitting him.
I sniped.
I know, right? Well, I got like one burst of shots in and then I missed the rest, but I shot my shots at him and you killed him right as they arrived. It was quite humorous.
Emoji handshake, emoji smiling face with hard eyes, emoji grinning face with sweat.
Do you want to use
emoji
one of your
pensive face,
no?
Emoji
I only
fire,
one, but yeah,
emoji pile of poo, 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 emoji pile of poo.
Let's go to Salty Springs.
Okay.
Or to this tower, look right here.
Yeah, we need to tilt that tower.
It was tilted.
Okay.
Then we need to fly. Here we go. Let's go.
Half the reason I put so many emoji pile of poo is BC when it gets through a few, I always wonder when you re gonna comment on it.
I know.
I see somebody standing.
It's always like a barrage. I can tolerate like 25% and then it starts it keeps going and I'm like, wait a minute. Having autism, but putting on TTS anyway. Hard mode.
Who's shooting at him?
I can't get my way out of this house. I thought they would have a backyard. Seriously, look at this shit. What the fuck?
Nice. Let's go.
Thanks. Somewhere over here. Oh, wait. Got him.
Sim, he got a gold scar. You're on this one?
No, I like the
they
burst, actually. If it's a gold
they
burst, I'll take it.
No, they have two scars.
Right here, he's right here. Those two of them!
Sam, we got other fighters over here. Let's go!
Yeah. Where are we going?
I don't know, just take your route.
I did!
To the high ground.
Okay.
I went away!
Sounds like a fucking skill issue. No, I'm getting
he has two
I'm going up there
and a few
with
mortal
you.
Ones too.
Hold on. Let me get some health. I have to clutch this.
People coming behind us.
Yep. Oh my god. It's funny.
MF is drinking from like a gasoline bottle of Gatorade or something.
For real. Do you understand how many fucking moths per gallon I get? Oh my god, do you have any heavy ammo?
Yeah. Shotgun?
No, for the AR. Thank you.
They're still fighting, let's go, it's just two people.
Truly. Fuck yeah. Loot.
No, I only have tank ammo because heavy ISNTA thing in this game, you filthy non-elitist.
I know, right? Wait, hold on, I need to check the damage output. 116 versus... 74? Okay, well, that solves that.
Reinhardt ISNTA heavy shaking my head.
Yeah. I also have another one if we ever need it.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take those minis though.
Yeah. Actually, should I ditch the health pack for the chug jug?
I mean, yeah, if okay. you want, because it gives you both.
Well, yeah, I know it gives you both, takes, but I don't know if we're going to
get... longer.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to get time to use it. Oh, well, we'll see what happens.
Do you want to go to the high ground over there?
Yeah.
That's like the middle tower.
So many towers that aren't tilted. No, I'm kidding.
How many people are left? This paint is drying fast.
7 people. So that's like fucking 2 other squads.
What time is it? 10:43.
It'd be different if he was watching Ryan gameplay, but he's watching a completely different fucking game. So he's like, oh. Dude, the bush is so fucking funny that it gives you an extra hit. I'll literally have bushes walk into a building with me. I don't have any scopes, so if you see anybody, we're gonna have
They're
to-
right there.
Well, I know, but if we see them, I have to go up to them.
I don't have any, like,
Late scopes 1043 yet. Abraham in Mexico, BC, and as it should be 743.
I look exactly. under a tree for now.
Yeah.
Like this one. Be a moth.
I know. I'm roosting.
We're camping. We're camping.
Yeah. You start whispering. I love that.
We're camping. Camping.
We're storm camping.
Oh my god, we're like an inch.
Yeah, we're chilling. Oh, but this is even better. This means that the fucking circle is gonna close on middle ground.
Do you wanna go right there? That's also high ground.
Whatever you think's the best
Why
idea,
is Abraham
I will go.
Wearing a bright blue suit while
How many people
to
are
be
left?
Stealthy?
Like 3 more squads?
Yeah, like 2, I think.
3?
Well, we're part of that number.
Yeah, 2. Yeah, 2 more squads, but one of them has a 1 person.
Yeah. One of them solo.
Let's go over here. There's a llama.
Oh, to your right.
Sim, knock him. Just him.
MF looks like toothpaste.
Can't fucking aim.
Come back, come back, come back.
Hold on. It's a bot, I sweat it.
Come back, come back.
Yeah, I know, I know. Where are you? Okay.
Trying to get revived.
No. It doesn't feel so good, does it, Mercy Man? Oh shit.
Here.
I know.
They're reviving their teammate too. Do you have a medkit? Or a drug or
yeah.
Something?
Hold on. I can drop it. No.
Let me go hide real quick.
I'm just gonna take mine so I have full shield.
So we're on a 2v2 right now.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I need to. But we have middle ground. There's literally just that one hot little bit of high ground, and they'll be lucky if they're up there.
No, because I'm already here. Oh, they're across.
Oh, there's a plenty.
Yeah, come over here. With me. Come over here.
Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. I don't have any range.
Doctor, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Honk shoo me, honk shoo me.
Nice. Oh shit. Nice! You saved me! Fuck yeah. Okay, now we have to go to Overwatch so we can have fun with Jay. Silver 1.
Casey,
I'm silver too! Why does it say I'm ranking up? That's supposed to be down. No, I'm kidding. Okay, well, I'm swapping the...